This exhibit has been traveling for a couple of years. It was originally presented in Australia and at the Australian Centre for the Moving Image. But it's been on the road since then. There's the famous ones, of course, like there's Shrek and there's Kung Fu Panda and there's Troll and all of these movies, but there's also like the smaller movies or the ones that may even be more like the end of the 90s, so Ants, movies like that. There's also an interesting section in character about Hardman. So Hardman is an animator that works with stop motion. So if we think of movies like Chicken Run, for instance, that was worked on and presented in 2000, I think there was 40 different sets that were built just to create this movie. One of the key features is actually a half-circular dragonflight theater, so that brings you in the world of Burke's Island. When you're sitting there, you feel like you're being like transported on the back of a dragon, toothless. But one thing that I think is also super interesting with this exhibit is that in the last section, right before people leave the experience, there's a drawing room. So the drawing room is a set of desk where you have a computer where you can actually draw your own drawings and animate them. So there's a video there that explains you how to do it, and it's a program that allows you to make your drawing animated as you would if you were working at DreamWorks. But I think for the adults in general, it's interesting also to listen to the interviews with the staff of DreamWorks that you see throughout the exhibit that really brings you an insight about the story of DreamWorks and how over the 20 years how they grew as an animation studio and how they brought those stories up to life. And also personally, I enjoyed the DreamWorks movie myself. Like, I think there's in all of the movies there's a level of humor that actually speaks to an adult audience, and I think they're quite funny to watch with the family too.